Here is the Empire of Molly. Let's zoom in a bit. The Empire of Molly was a gigantic trading site full of riches. Muslim traders came everywhere to trade for...
He interrupted regularly scheduled production for this announcement.
Come down to Molly! We have all the gold, copper, salt, and slaves you will ever need. And inside, our wonderful Nigel Fountain.
As I was saying before, I was rudely interrupted by that commercial. Muslims came everywhere hearing about this wealth, trading with them, and spreading their beliefs. Over time, even the king, Mansa Musa, converted.
He went on a Hajj, spending so much money along the way, and created massive inflation that affects people to this day, all for just some souvenirs. However, King Musa create some sort of African Islam, where they were where they had a combination of African tradition and Islamic beliefs. While this did work well, Muslims were offended by the African traditions, and some Africans were confused by Muslim beliefs.
Thanks for watching.